Today we will install the new sensor. We replace this the old one. This is the slots of sensor 1, sensor 2 and sensor 3. Simply to desolder that wires and couple here the new PCB. Sensor installation is complete. Now I will insert into the wheel first and will test first. After that we'll be disassemble again and put the insulation everything and we'll close up. Test of this wheel is complete ready. Everything is okay, good. Now I will completely do cleaning inside and then we will do the silicone installation and finally we will close it.